Good evening, everyone. My name is David Levine, on behalf of our director, Mary Kay Neal, and our assistant executive director, Lauren Eastlack. I want to welcome you to Buffalo Suzuki Strings. We're so excited to have you here at our concert. These kids have done a lot of work this week, and you're going to hear some fantastic music. I would like to do a couple of things. I'd like to thank all of our teachers, and of course, I did not bring a program. Elizabeth, can I borrow your program for a minute? Promise I'll give it back. We have such a fantastic roster of teachers that have worked with these students this week. We have many of them that are alumni of Buffalo Suzuki Strings. And so I'd like all of our faculty to stand. Jonathan Golub, David Meyer, Anna Whistler, Sansalas Chandra, Vanessa Barr, Max Buckholz, Lauren Eastlack, Christopher Holmes, Marissa Murphy, Natasha Farney, Shannon Levine, Nancy Anderson, myself, and Jonathan Golub, I already read. Thank you to all of our great teachers. Our students are ready to play for you. They know what they're going to be doing to get ready for each piece. We may need a few of you to help us out, particularly the orchestra chairs after the orchestra performs. We're going to have a wonderful evening. No intermission tonight. We'll take a stretch break in the middle. Thank you so much and enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
receive another thunderous round of applause. Thank you all for sharing your music with us tonight. What a concert. Our next event on this very stage on September 12th, David Kim, who is concertmaster of the Philadelphia Orchestra, will be performing a solo violin recital right here. Please call our office for tickets, September 12th at 3:30 or 3 o'clock, somewhere in there. That's Saturday afternoon, September 12th. Our next summer workshop is August 15th, 2016. See you next summer.